There's two flies sitting on a cow pie. One farts, the other's like, hey, I'm trying to eat here.
Okay. I don't get it.
Welcome to Playtime with Asher and Ian. We've been getting a lot of questions about what goes on in the basement when Asher and I are alone. Tonight we're going to show you. Last summer we actually got the opportunity to watch a cartoon produced by Nickelodeon called Avatar The Last Airbender. And in that cartoon, there are four nations. In each nation, there are certain members of that nation that are blessed with powers that give them the ability to manipulate or bend one of the four elements. Those elements are... Oh, and they do this using martial arts techniques. Those four elements are air, water, fire, and earth. Okay, he's gonna try it again. And earth. But just in case you don't find this fascinating, we're going to show you our actual talents first. So check out what Asher can do with his pinky. It's wicked.
Check out what he can do with his feet.
All right, so let's do it. You really think she loves me more?
Don't.
I mean, you more? Really?
Yeah.
You really think that our mother loves you more than me?
Yes.
Well, prove it. Some brothers wrestle, we air man.